Oh, yeah.
She's on fire!
Yeah.
She's on fire! Oh my god! Somebody
help
her!
Oh my god, somebody no, wait, no, no, that's... Okay, okay.
Okay, she's alright. See, me and my quick thinking.
Oh, jeez.
Oh wait, I could use those runes here. I wonder, can I use these
runes? Whoa!
Whoa! Wait, hold on, wait, no, what am I doing?
Oh
you're
my
not,
god, it's Prometheus all over again! It's Prometheus!
Hello, wonderful people. You are
the
man.
Hello. You already know who he is. He's the guy.
I'm the guy. I'm the guy.
Guys, well, anyway, forget about him. Today we are playing the Dreadnought. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I almost said that right. Anyway, we're going in this thing. And hopefully we can kill him.
Taking charge. Taking control of the video. Oh, I love it.
Shut up.
Good for you.
And here we go.
Let the games begin. Even though we're only playing one game, and that game is named Destiny. For all you beautiful people that do not have the game, right now Destiny is pretty hot. The Taken King has written all the, well, has right all the wrongs that Bungie has done over the other DLCs, has fixed a lot of the problems, and brought the fun back to Destiny. So pick that up. Pick that Taken King up if you haven't already, but we're going to get into this mission. The treachery.
Okay, everyone be quiet. We must hear this.
One blast from the Dreadnought.
I don't really care about no cutscenes.
Oh my god.
It'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the
trap. That character looks weird.
So
oh shoot! This picture!
Oh, that's a shame.
Good luck, Guardian.
Poor thing.
Activating stealth drive.
That's right. How do you get out of here, you sneaky thing, you? Oh my goodness.
I can't believe the Awoken is really dead.
I'm picking up
like, she was awesome.
The power conduit.
Relax.
Like,
the tech myself.
Yeah, my character looks really stupid. He looks like a black Justin Bieber. I hate his face. Oh my gosh. I hate it. Oh god, we're gonna die! You're gonna freaking die!
We listen to this.
Listen to what?
No, of course they can't see us! We're just walking in the middle of the eye of the ship! Oh my god. We're all gonna die. Oh my god, we're gonna die! What just happened to us? Oh, there he is! Well, we lost a ship!
We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great! Told you my stealth drive would work.
Shut up, Cade.
I love you.
Freaking Cade. That's
I love you.
Kid.
We should be really good friends. You know
that's
Netflix and chill.
Oh.
Anyway,
a robot.
All right. Wait, what?
Nasty.
All right. Titan is a robot too.
If you swing that way, then hey, I'm not gonna knock the hustle. I'm not gonna knock the hustle.
Oh my god! Oh my god! This looks so creepy. Oh my god! That's so crazy.
Come here, little guy.
Everything we saw right before.
Mr. Spark, come here.
Where is he going?
Expect
trouble.
There we go.
Come here, all Sparky.
Oh my god.
Come here, Sparky. Come here, boy. Wait, no, where'd you go, Spark? Oh.
The bridge across just vanished.
Oh, where? Oh.
Give me a second.
Oh.
Can I jump off of this?
Yeah, she says.
Is this the thing?
It would actually be pretty.
Don't trust anything.
But you're pushing me off, so it doesn't even matter.
I don't know what you're talking about. I gotta scan stuff.
Wait, I have to scan it. Hold on, I'm going.
Okay.
Oh, shoot, wait, what?
I'm gonna take the safe way, and I'm gonna do this thing over here.
I don't know why I wanted to do that.
Apparently it happened.
Alright, so what do I have to do now?
Use your ghost.
Oh, my ghost is so awesome! Oh my god, I thought we were gonna die! That scared me!
I've always wanted a shell for this.
Okay, this is really scary. Okay, I'm scared. I'm startled. I'd rather jump off. Oh god. That was scary. I'm not even gonna lie.
Oh, there it is.
I was really scared for a second. Like, my heart just stopped. Like, I can't breathe.
Look at these worms. Look at these worms. What kind of thing? Oh, it's scanning the worms. Let's see what we can find.
Oh my god, there's a worm! Oh my god!
According to the world's grain, the hive ingests those worms. Not for sustenance, but survival.
Moths. Hey, that was my job!
Earth's ancestors believed grew from the dead.
Too late. Just a thought. Too long. So, can I get through here? Or not?
Hey, I got this. Hold on. Stand back.
Okay, so apparently this doesn't. Oh, there's a hole! Wait. Okay,
oh, shit. Wait.
Nigga, no!
Alright, I'll let you handle everything. Goodness gracious.
I want to pull out my sword again, but like in the like the actual sword, not like in a weird way. Yeah.
I was okay. Why can't I run? Oh, there you go.
I don't know. Do you have legs?
No.
Do you have knees?
No.
Do you have knees? Maybe that's why.
Oh.
Because you don't have any.
Oh
knees.
My god, it's so creepy. Oh, I feel weird. Oh my god.
You got information to yourself.
What? No, this stuff looks creepy. That's what. My.
That's what she said.
Oh god, parkour! Oh no! This isn't. No.
Parkour?
Oh my god.
Boom, shakalaka. Alright, so.
Oh god, that scared me. I was dying.
Back up. Look at all this stuff. All this cool stuff.
Oh my god, this is so awesome.
Energy powers the weapon.
I can't scan it.
Shoot that thing. Hey, up it. Shoot that thing.
I want to shoot it.
Yay. Okay, it's done.
Wait, why can't I do it? Wait, oh, there you go. Haha, yeah. Hi, who's coming over here? Until you shut them all down.
So, where? Apparently we have enemies coming for us. Hey look, it's taken!
It's the Awoken! Bye. No, it's the Awoken, that's taken. The Awoken!
Okay, if you say so. They say taken, but you know. Grenades! Bye! And that kill was courtesy of the legendary LaShawn. Excuse me.
Oh, boy.
Legendary LaShawn for gaming president, people. He's a change that you can believe in. Hey, look, there's another one! Hey, look, there's more fallen! Or taken! Whatever you got, I'm all about killing you! Yeah! Shocky! Ah. Oh, gosh. He's fading fast. Clear! See, normally, you would use the electricity to bring them back to life. I am using it to kill them. You see the irony? The ironics? I'm gonna shoot you, but like, I'm just... Pop.
Yeah.
She's on fire! Oh my god! Somebody
help her! Oh my god, Okay.
Okay, she's alright. See, me and my quick thinking.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Oh wait, I could use those runes here. I wonder, can I use these
runes? Whoa!
Wait, hold on, where am I going?
Oh my god, it's Prometheus all over again! It's Prometheus! Oh my god, it's Prometheus all over again. Oh my god, guys!
Yes.
I'm gonna step on it!
Okay.
Or not, never mind, back it up.
Interdimensional energy concentrated within that field. Growing stronger.
Oh! It's Crota!
Oh my god, Crota!
And something just stepped out of it.
Wait, so can we fight him? I can't fight him!
Target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
No, forget that!
No!
I'm fighting
we're
him.
Gonna kill him! Oh shit, there's a wizard!
Yeah, gosh! Okay, I need my sword.
We're supposed to go over here!
Yeah, we are. Aw, I really wanted to fight him.
I think that's for Friday.
Swords.
Which, guys, I'm not ready for it. I can't even play my clan.
You gotta be level 40. Or at least
I'm not even able to play my clan no more.
Just level up. Just kill everything that stands in your way. Level up.
I'm gonna be on a quest journey.
Quest with the tribe. Join the tribe of questers. Yo, y'all don't have to flip up. Gosh. I told you I don't like you like that. We're barely friends.
Wait, what else am I scanning?
Hey, stop putting up shields, you D-bag. Oh, so you wanna... Nigga, I'll kill you! I'm gonna kill you! Samurai Jack skills!
Why can't I kill it? Oh, let me scan.
Yeah, you gotta scan stuff. Gotta scan stuff first, chick.
I know! I am.
I'm just making sure. Why are you gonna yell at me?
Oh.
Always make me feel like I'm doing something wrong, and I think somebody's angry.
The weapon's down!
There it is.
Kate, what's our next move?
Yeah. I think my next move is slicing somebody. I think that's what I really want to do. That sounds like a good plan, Epic? Does that sound like a good plan? I think it's a good plan. Do you think it's a good plan?
Sure.
Just kill everything? She says yes. She says yes to the dress.
What dress? Oh god! I'm okay. I'm okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, it's just okay. That looks weird. Okay.
I thought I saw an exclamation.
No, what are you talking about? You know, it's very weird that I'm using my Titan, because I usually don't use my Titan, but her super is, super.
That super is awesome. That super is super duper.
But I really miss my Warlock right now. I miss it.
You should be doing these missions on your Warlock, because Warlocks are the truth.
Oh, it's a pretty star.
I'm going to kill all you guys.
Never going to get this done because of him.
No, actually, we have to go to
them.
Look at you.
I know.
I'm going the right way. Yeah. It's shocking, isn't it? Alright, so what am I supposed to be doing? Find a boot to me.
I'm missing like every single shot, but that's not even fair.
I don't know. You tell me. Oh. It's all beacons.
Activating transmit link. Our ship is inbound.
I think we should get over here so you can like get out of here with me.
Oh, that's right.
I don't want to leave you, but like also don't want to die.
I know, I'm loving right here. I'm right here.
Wanna know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like?
Oh my god, there's my ship! There's my ship! Wait, where's it going? Hey, come back!
Can I have authorization?
Come back!
Oh, I love Cade.
Good. Take care of that tech, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Oh, that's true.
Never mind. Now I'm going back. I'm scared.
We were
alone.
It'll be years before you could defeat me. And slice a coup.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Hold on, what? This nigga pimp slapped me with a shield.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Oh, glob! Hurry up and revive me. I can revive myself. I just have to wait for a little bit.
Oh, good. Thank goodness. Because I was like, I am not going to be able to revive you.
I mean, you could. You just have to believe.
No.
You just gotta believe!
Oh my god!
You just gotta believe!
Wait, what?
Alright, I'm out of these. Alright, let's get to killing this thing. Oh, what? You don't like the fact that my weapons are higher than you want? Aww. It's okay, Goliath. You had no chance to begin with, son. I told you it would be years before you could stand against me, boy. Wait, is that heavy ammo? That is heavy ammo.
Give it to me.
I need the sword power. The swords, baby. I wonder, can I sword this guy? Let's see what happens. This is gonna hurt. That definitely did hurt. I'm burning. I'm on fire. I am hot to the touch.
Alright, I'm gonna have to pause. Gotta pause. I'll be right back. Alright.
And I died in the middle of pausing.
Wait, are you there? Oh my god. Why aren't you in the same spot?
An ogre joined the party. Oh, this is turning into quite the show.
Oh, jeez.
There's no chance you're gonna be able to revive me.
Yeah, not gonna do that.
I need a better weapon. Let's go with the Soros, baby.
Did I use this? I don't know.
Alright, no more games.
Yeah, why not? Let's try this out. Oh, wait, my other character has this.
Actually, I feel like I should let...
Yeah.
Oh! Yo, he destroyed that ogre without even thinking about it.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so where's the other thing so I can shoot the other thing? Can you please stop moving, stupid tank? Gosh, keep on moving! Stop! Oh my gosh, Epic Shadow, where are you? I need your help to
chop
this thing from the other
side. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright, okay, I'm coming.
Cause he takes it as focused on me, and I can't get any shots on him because... he's not facing the right way. Those are missiles, but they're super slow.
Alright.
Bang, 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 bang.
There we go.
Yeah. And that's how you do it, people. That's how you make it happen. I'm gonna stand on your dead carcass. And it's going down soon. Wait, what?
Kate just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory.
You die skippy,
you
dude.
Have our thanks.
Trigger.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship.
Cade, you are the man.
Not really.
I'm gonna have a little bit sword. This sword is nothing. That'll be really interesting if, like, Eris and Cade did a thing. That'll be interesting.
Of course, you would always think of that. Of course, only you. But no, then you never know.
I'm not the only one thinking of it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm like, you know what? You never know.
Hey, man.
Because Mass Effect turned out weird. So.
Yeah, it definitely did. That was very strange. A lot of weird relationships. It was interesting. Females and just yeesh. But hey, man, if you swing that way, then
you're welcome. Okay, so I guess this will be it for our tour for right now. And
this is the end.
Okay. What was I gonna do again?
I don't know, but I know one thing that you people should do is subscribe to both of our channels because we're both awesome, and you guys deserve to see something that's awesome, right? So just. Punch on that subscribe button, and also share
punch
this video
it.
With your friends.
Punch and share, Facebook,
yeah.
Twitter. Well, actually, I am on Twitter, so that would be on my subscription.
But them subscriptions and them likes and comment. Tell us what we could be doing good. I mean, better or you know what's
just
good about the channel.
Like mock something that was funny in the video.
Yes.
Be
so,
like, wait, what
awesome.
Happened there? Wait, what just happened? What the? Okay, I'm sorry.
It was a wonderful time. Thank
yo, where did all this
watching.
Money come from, yo? I'm rich,
because you get the money from doing the missions.
Oh, wait, no, I don't mean the game. I mean in real life.
Oh, the real life?
I'm
mode.
Like reaching in my wallet.
Aw, snap, she's getting paid.
Okay,
she
anyway.
Paid
actually, no, I don't have a job, so if you guys can help me out, what the... No, anyway.
I mean, you can raise money in a stream. You can, like, put up donations for the Jonski.
Oh, yeah, I'll donate for the hospital that I go to. I'll give them money for all the cancer. But anyway, we're gonna go, because we gotta prepare.
Yes.
I don't know what the heck we have to prepare for.
You have to prepare to take down the Taken King. That's what we gotta prepare for.
Not ready. I'm not ready yet, if you guys can see.
You'll be ready.
Not even close.
Trust me.
Not even close. But anyway, Sirenary.
Oh.
Oh my god, say bye. Let's go.
Alright, all you beautiful people, thank you for watching, and we will see you all next time.
Hey guys, don't forget to watch, the videos are pretty cool, and don't forget to like and subscribe and comment.
I don't think that would be a war. I think if that's a war, that would be a problem.
Well, I almost had 10 points, so that counts. That definitely counts. So, I achieved this challenge for today. And if you guys have any challenges for me, then, you know, tweet me on Twitter and tell me what's up. Well, yeah.